What's going on, everybody? It's Cobalt Wolf. Today we are going to be doing, if you have not read the title already for today's video, we are going to be doing a top 250 road to diamond with Mordex. But it is definitely going to be a long series. I'm only gold one, so it's going to be a bit of a series.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Really like if this Kai would quit moving. Alright, so it's 1 stock. Really worried how I'm gonna extend it. No, not like that. Yeah, he's really sig heavy, and it's actually pretty bad, actually. All right. I'm not sure if that was a clash or just... Wasn't done. Come back. Come on, come back. I will chase you around this map if I need to. Okay, let's stop that. No. No.
One wins. 3, 2, 1.
It's a Barraza. Okay, nice hitboxes. Okay. 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 What's he gonna do? Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. Break dance. Take it, take it, take it. I don't know why I did that. Should have waited. I'm really confused what happened there, but alrighty, it happened. I don't remember playing him, but okay, I guess I won against him, so.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
See what goes on. I can't tell if he's purposely doing what he's doing, or if he's just messing around. I can't really tell that difference. Okay. He's gonna sword, isn't he? Hey, come here! No. I'm just gonna sword. I have no idea what I just did, but I will take all of it. Hello. Oh, wow.
Player one wins.
Oh, that poor Val. Big boy Mo. Batteries not included.
3, 2, all right,
anyway.
1, brawl.
Turn up. Okay. Good. Run. I'm really confused on hitboxes with sight. That's really weird. honestly, Scythe Mirror Battles are some of like, the most annoyingest things ever, honestly. Sword recovery. He's gonna chase me as I get a weapon. No? Yep. Yeah, he's gonna space me on me. Yeah, nice spacing. Ah! I'm really confused what he's doing and I don't like it. Is he really just gonna do this? That's a... Okay. This is really debatable on what's going on right now.
Player one,
I don't know
wins.
What he did that second stock. I'm genuinely confused on what just happened.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.